Well, I think the game went as per plan because we, Comoros, first of all, you have to know that's a good team. I mean, they lead the table. However, we were here to try and stop them from moving ahead in that. We created a lot of chances in the second half when they had one man down. But we just say we just couldn't make use of our many chances that we created. But all in all, I'm satisfied with the effort that the boys have put.